ठीक है
Thank you.
슬프만.
Nice out, good sir. Nice out, good sir.
Sarakku, Thank you. चप्पल तक जाएगी, मारो
Thank you.
这个一直都加油，这个我看见你就很正
Absolutely fantastic. This looks so brilliant, and I am so proud of the fact that you are supporting this kind of content and taking it to global proportions in every which way. Before we move further, we would love to have a look at the film.
Yes, please.
Priyanka, I have to say, on behalf of everyone in the audience, industry and country, how proud we are of you. We truly are. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, before I say
Thank
any
you.
Further. Priyanka Chopra Jonas.
Thank you so much.
What about this story inspired you enough to bring it to life as a producer? And how do you feel about your collaboration with Prime Video on this particular project?
Well, first of all, thank you all for your patience. I know you all have been sitting here for a long time, patiently listening to all of us. I've had a really long relationship with Prime Video now, almost going on 4 years. And they have always been champions of the work that I have done. And this movie was one of them. Shrishti, who is our fearless activist, leader, and lead of the film, decided one day that she's going to walk from Kanyakumari to Srinagar and meet women who have been recipient of violence in various forms. Pragya is one of our very, very brave leads who has spent her whole life rehabilitating women that have dealt with violence in various forms. Our director, our producer from Audacious. When I saw this movie, and it means womb, women of my billion, a country that belongs to so many, many people, and just knowing that violence against women is not just something that happens in India, but is a global phenomenon that is just shushed, is not talked about, is not given as much attention. And as a company, Purple Pebble Pictures, we really stand for being a springboard for filmmakers who want to tell stories that they are passionate about. And Amazon has been my partner in crime, so I took it to them and they loved the movie and they brought on and became amazing partners. But, you know, Srishti is the one who came up with this incredible idea and was our giant in this movie. She's the one who walked the walk, so I'll let her talk about the movie.
Srishti, thank you so much for sharing your story with us. We all know and understand why this story is so relevant today and possibly every day. What do you want the audiences to take away from this movie?
The one thing that I want everyone to take away is the fact that I had the privilege to be in close quarters with Pragya, feel her indomitable spirit. And these stories, what they have taught me is that my India is not beyond repair, that my country, there are only a minority who perpetuate violence, and it is the silence of the majority which actually continues to perpetuate it. So we want that you experience this power. Everyone who cares about women in our country should watch this film. And there's a one woman army which is also behind this whole effort is Apurva Bakshi and Priyanka. Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations, and I'm sure that all the work put into this film will resonate deeply with an audience globally. Can I please invite Gaurav on stage for a picture with the team? May I please request the team of Womb to come up for to capture this moment?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you all. Thanks.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Priyanka. Thank you so much. See you. Priyanka, they want a photo, but they want a solo photo. Like, yeah.
Stage.